Well, welcome back to Breakfast. It's kind of ironic that earlier in the show I was talking about the gift of life and the development of IVF. Well, now we are going to talk about how you might unbaby your Facebook site. It's for those people who are sick and tired of their mates uploading pictures of their kids and your Facebook site then being littered with these pictures. Well, Chris Baker and Pete Marquis are the creators of Unbaby Me, and they join us now from the United States. G'day, Chris and Pete. Tell me a little bit about how Unbaby Me works.
Real simply, you go to the site unbaby.me and you either add it to Firefox or Google Chrome, and then when you go to your Facebook newsfeed, it'll replace the babies with basically whatever you picked.
So you can pick, at the moment there's a standard something that it's replaced with. What's that, and then what could you replace it with?
Right, so right now the standard's cats, and you can replace it with anything you like. You know, bacon, okay, bikini photos, whatever you like.
So pictures of Prince Harry naked. Tell me, how did you come up with this idea?
One night, you know, we were just out enjoying a couple beers, and we got on the topic of our Facebook news feeds, and we immediately lamented the fact that, you know, it has just turned into a constant stream of baby pictures. You know, we're getting older, and it's just kind of this new rite of passage when you hit your late 20s. And we decided then that something had to be done to stop these oversharing parents.
Oversharing parents, I absolutely love it. How successful has the site been? Is this taken off, and are you making any cash from it?
Like, in the first half an hour, we got about 20,000 Facebook likes.
Wow.
And since then, a lot of people have been seeing the sites. We've been doing a little mini press tour, I guess. And
Yeah, so, you know, we've got roughly 30,000, like, daily users, which is pretty incredible. You know, we didn't know it was going to be this big. And, you know, we know the plugin isn't completely perfect, but we knew it was going to create conversation, and we knew that would be important, you know, especially on your wall. When you post the thing on your wall, even if you don't use it, your friends are going to notice it, and they're going to realize, oh, you know, maybe I'm oversharing.
Do you reckon any people...
So 30,000...
Sorry to interrupt. Do you reckon any people have been offended by this anti-baby plugin, if you like?
There have been a few, you know, angry moms out there who feel like their kid is perfect, and why doesn't the world love my child as much as you know I do. But for the most part, it's been largely popular and successful. And
people tend to have a good sense of humor about it,
yeah,
which is good.
Because, I mean, there is so much of that. You know, as a parent, you think your child is, you know, God's gift to everything, and everyone wants to know everything about your child. But really, the fact of the matter is, people don't care.
Right.
They say it's like an operation. Nobody cares about the details but you.
Yeah, I mean, I'm with you. I've got kids, and I could talk ad nauseum about mine. But my other, you know, you feign a bit of interest sometime with other kids, you know, don't you?
Well, we feel like, you know, with your close friends and people with kids who are interested, you know, you probably do want to talk about that a lot. But I'm sure everyone in your Facebook network, you know, it's not a typical conversation you'd have with every single person, and yet everybody is seeing your baby photos all the time.
Yeah, Pete and Chris, I think it's really cute. Paul's got a question for you, my colleague here.
No, I just wonder, have either of you guys got babies?
No.
Exactly. Because, you see, you are, both of you, do you know what you are? You are ticking time bombs. Because when you have babies of your own, you'll do exactly... Do you know what you could do? You could put your picture, a picture of your baby on the thing.
So to replace it with a baby.
Yeah, so your babies will be
exactly.
Like,
yeah.
Look, it's a really cute, it's a cute different idea that is obviously, you know, hugely successful, and there's a niche for it. So thanks for your chat today, guys. Chris Baker and Pete Marquis, the creators of Unbaby Me.
That, you know, today, without a word of a lie, today I think I've been shown three pictures of people's babies. Just
day. And I do it sometimes.
One of them was
you.
I
stop myself. I did not show you.
Yes, you did, on your bloody phone. And you look at it and you just think, oh, God, it's a baby.
Another photo.